bites all over my body, but it's worth it. It's just itchy. Our goal was to do a nighttime swimming with the
plankton.
Instead, we swam in the water until it got dark out, got hungry, and as we left the forest, a huge group of friends, Cambodian guys, they had an all-you-can-eat seafood buffet, and they invited us to eat with them.
And drink.
We ate clams and crab and lobster
and shrimp
and pasta and rice. That was like the moment that we've had in this country where it's just like a moment that we've been waiting for.
Just having a real moment with real people, like a place with them, mm-hmm. and not just from far.